I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother. Right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes. I know this guy. He's connected. His name is Luigi. Me and him go back so I can probably get you some work. Come on, let's head over.
On a combo. What am I gonna...
I've been moved so fast.
Those washerwomen ain't been paying their protection money. And watch the car, Joey just fixed this junk heap. So no fancy crap, okay? Wait here, keep the engine running. This ain't a social call. Bloodstained clothes.
Thank you. and the fellas need to talk.
All units, this is narcotics raid Atlantic City.
You know, I enjoyed myself for the first time in a long while, and you know, you treated me really good with respect and everything.
Here comes our little friend.
Ah!
short life then.
We should take these Colombian bastards.
Get a good vantage point, then I'll head in when you fire the first shot.
Respond to a 10 AU in Central Portland Harbor.
Look at that, Marine!
It's my hands.
On Liberty Campus. Thank you. toilet block in the park.
Nicaragua, maybe I still have my arm. If you need any firepower, just drop by and take what you need from the lockers. Leave the cash under the bench. Now get out of here. I'll handle the cops.
Southeast Pasadena.
Multi-story car park report.
Respond to 1080, ignore the report.
I got all your own defense needs.
Thank you. Thank you for retrieving.
Get down here.
You play card?
Thank you.
down.
We taking it someone.
Damn, it's hard. Okay.
full-blown war that hit the area yesterday. Local resident Clive Denver described to police a single gunman that he saw fleeing the scene with a dark-haired woman.
Oh, we're gonna have such fun, because, you know, I love you. I really do, because you're such a big, strong man, and that's just what I need. Anyway, what was I saying? I forget, but you know what it's like, don't you?
The sound of explosions shook nearby homes as people ran for cover. Several citizens were injured in the panic as gunfire was exchanged between ground forces and a helicopter circling the dam.
Yeah, we got a good view from down here in the gardens. When the copter finally got taken out, better than the fireworks on the 4th of July.
With the death toll already over 20, police are still finding bodies. There have been no official denials concerning rumors that the dead were members of the Colombian cartel, and still no leads as to the cause of the massacre.
I broke a nail and my hair is ruined. I mean, can you believe it? This one cost me $50.
Baby, I feel so good.